Let's complete proxy setup on Windows. Start by clicking on the Windows logo and search for Change Proxy Settings. Click on it, and a new window will open. Then, scroll down to the Manual Proxy Setup section and switch on the toggle for Use a Proxy Server. It's time to get your proxy server details. You can choose any proxy type, but today, we'll use residential proxies. Head over to the Smartproxy dashboard, click on Residential Proxies and select Residential. In the Proxy Setup section, click on Create User. Enter a username of your choice and click Add. We will generate a password for you. Alternatively, you can whitelist your IP by clicking on this icon, choosing Add IP and then Add. Below, choose a proxy location and session type. Here, you'll find the generated endpoints. Copy one and return to the Proxy Settings window. Next, paste your details in the address and port fields. Hit Save. Now open a browser. If you choose IP whitelisting, your homepage will load immediately. Otherwise, a pop-up window will ask for credentials. Enter your username and password and save them. Check if your proxies are working by visiting any IP checker website. You'll notice that your original IP has changed, meaning the proxies are on. To switch the proxy off, go back to Proxy Settings and disable Use a Proxy Server. Now, it's your turn to leave CAPTCHAs, IP blocks, and geo-restrictions in the past. Give our proxies a try using the links in the description. For more guides on integrating our products, explore our YouTube channel and Knowledge Hub.